Good morning, St. Thomas, and welcome to worship on the fourth Sunday after Pentecost. Let us pray and worship the Lord. Let us pray. O God, you direct our lives by your grace. Your words of justice and mercy reshape the world. Mold us into people who welcome your word and serve one another through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen.